and her opponent, Alexa Bliss!
Oh my God! Sonya Deville is in a state of complete shock, understandably so!
Oh, wait a minute! Sonya Deville just found out she is no longer a WWE official, and now she's gotta face the returning Alexa Bliss!
Deville is understandably beside herself.
She looks absolutely panicked!
Are you surprised?
And Alexa Bliss looking thrilled to be here on Monday Night Raw.
A five-time women's champion, Alexa Bliss, back on Monday Night Raw. Sonya Deville's heart's got to be racing.
I don't know how Sonya Deville can focus, how Sonya can concentrate right now. Sonya just lost her contract as a WWE official. It's incredibly lucrative. There are perks, there are benefits. They all just went up in smoke.
I personally don't feel bad for Sonya Deville. We've seen her week after week abuse her power. I believe that was the right call that was made.
I certainly hope that Sonya can get it together. She's got a match to compete in.
That belt just rang, so you better focus there, Sonya.
And Sonya Deville, no influence with the timekeeper, the referee, the aces she has had in her hand are all gone.
None of it. You are simply a WWE superstar, and you've got to now come.
DDT from Bliss.
All smiles from Alexa Bliss.
This may end early, guys. Alexa Bliss from the top.
Twisted Bliss.
Right on to Sonya Deville.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss!
Absolute devastation and heartbreak on the face of Sonya Deville.
But elation for Alexa Bliss, who is now back on Monday Night Raw and successful after a little twisted Bliss onto Sonya Deville. No longer WWE official, Sonya Deville.
That's very funny to you, Byron, is it?
I'm not laughing.
Have some heart. Have a little sympathy.
I'm stating a fact. Sonya Deville is now only a WWE superstar. You'll get over it eventually.
Of course so. You have a heart, you soulless fool.
Sonya,
this is real funny to you, Saxton.
All right, Sonya. I'm sorry.
I hate to interrupt.